Bub. I am back with my terrible camera angles and attempting to jump this roof again. Ooh, yay. Good me. Hang on, I'm so high, I'm gonna fall. Oh no. Okay, yay, I made it. I'm safe, I'm not dead. Yay, good me. Congratulations. Climbing up the stairs. Climbing up the those aren't stairs, they're ladders. Right now I feel slow. Yeah, that's right, you better not talk to me. Oh, hi there. Yeah, that's how you get out of here, man. I'm not that high up, but I'm still on top of a building. I mean, I will get hurt if I try to jump this. That's right, you get out of here. Nope. Almost. Almost. Not exact, but almost. Oh god, I'll get there one day, man. Watch this not even be like where I have to go, like I'm going the wrong direction the whole time. Watch that, and I'll just be like... Oh man, seriously, bro. Ladder, bup-ba-dup-bup. I said it right that time, I said ladder, not stairs. seriously, man, where you come from? Tell me that now. Oh, is that you don't want to tell me? Too bad, you're going to. Just gotta scope this guy out right now. Just get out of here. Jesus. Stay away from me. Okay, you serious? Like, I don't get how I'm supposed to cross there, apparently. I don't know, something's gonna get me through here. I got over. I swear, I hate you so much, game. I do. I hate you so much, game. Why do you do this to me? I finally get over there, and then what happens to me? I get that. Like, yep. Game love, kids. Games love you. Hey, okay, Parkour Part 2. What's up, how you doing? Get out of here. What just happened? I mean, wasn't there a platform there that I landed on like 10 times? I don't stop moving, I just like run. So I don't get why my character like stops and then jumps. I won't. Simon, what's wrong with you? Explain this to me, Simon. Thank God, there goes my leg. Okay, I'm up again. I mean, I made it, so I don't get why I have to make it again. What? Just like... Oh, I probably hit myself on the table or something. Tables are every man's weakness. In-game and in real life. Jesus, man. Stairs, a ladder. Come on, learn the difference between stairs and the ladders. Sup, how you doing? Come on. Come here. Yep. Freaking zombie babies, being all zombie baby land. I don't think they completely understand how things work in their little zombie baby land universe that they apparently live in. That's how we do it. M16 magazine, 20 rounds, huh? Sounds like that packs a little bit of a punch. Hang on, where is the M16? Oh! Yeah, that's why I better stay down. He's down. He's not coming back up, is he? He's down for like ever. Woo, I made it. Okay. Something's around this corner, I just know it. I'm not prepared for this, so I'm not. Hello? Hello? Oh god, no, I need a light, god. Telling you, man. If anything's up here,
what the? Sophie, Sophie, what the hell are you doing? What the hell are you doing?
Hi, Simon. Hi, Simon.
What? I don't
understand anything either. I can't hear any of you.
What do you think? The whole fucking city is falling with all of it.
Okay then.
Suddenly you just turn off on the turn off on this little thought.
Good point.
What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Are you hurt?
Maybe.
Monsters? Monsters? Scary. Scary.
Scary. Oh, the fuck? This is such a sad. Well, maybe it's just.
Okay.
I've been alone all this time.
Oh, that's true, you've had me.
Stop.
Yep.
But what about yourself? Why are you here?
Because the plot demands it.
I really don't understand what you're talking about. I'm thinking.
Yeah, I love that too. I woke up myself. It wasn't an alley.
Okay.
I can probably show you.
No, Simon. Can we just sit here for a while?
Yeah, we could. We could.
Yeah.
Do it.
Sure.
Sure. Go ahead. Do it. Yeah. Do it.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Well, I want to know just what is going on here. Is it rather high, Dr. Gunn? Yes, I say the gas.
Doctor? Simon, please. No, I'm out of school.
Why is the screen so blurry? Yeah. That was my question.
Well, I don't know if you knew, but I always had a hard time at school.
Everyone does.
You were pretty much the only guy who was kind to me.
Yeah, that's kind of how school works. One person's your friend.
I really want to thank you for making my life a little bit more bearable. You're a cute guy, Simon.
Okay, then.
Yeah, you did have it pretty rough. Thank you.
How come I understood that perfectly?
I guess I helped you because I liked you. You were one of the prettiest girls in school. I just thought.
Okay.
I guess I wanted to protect you.
Okay then.
I love you, but I hope we got better.
What haven't you said? Haven't you said anything?
I never had the courage.
Why are you wearing a hoodie? You seem pretty amazing to me.
I've always liked you. Oops, time.
What is that? I don't know what to say. I always liked you. Not in that way. I've always thought you were just a tourist. Nothing more. I'm sorry.
Oh, crying. You got rejected. The skyline is so blurry today.
But so much stuff has happened lately. All this crazy dark, the boss and boss.
Great, comes blurry again.
I'm going crazy. I'm so glad I found you.
I know. A lot of things have happened to me.
Yeah, really. Was it you who tried to follow me, by the way?
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you, to get away from it all.
Okay, but what?
Out here?
No, away from all this.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
You know full well what I mean.
No.
Wait a second. You mean all?
No! No!
She's gone. Crying.
No!
You are alone.
Sophie. I need she.
You're alone.
What the fuck? What is this? This is making sense.
it's that thing. Oh, it looks like a steak. With little baby arms.
Why? You sick fuck!
Oh, now here's something that I'm gonna enjoy beating the crap out of. I'm gonna enjoy beating the crap out of this thing. I'm not going to escape this thing. Oh, Jesus, okay. Let's snipe this thing down. Oh! Hey, get back here. You think you can just leave me like this? Sit there and be all like, oh look, I'm the bad guy, I'm not gonna worry about you. Because I know that you don't worry about me at all, do you? You're going down, giant flying thing in the chair. That's where I go down. Thing fell down and went boom, and I really don't care about it. On the other hand, why? It really rustled my jimmies. Why you gotta go rustle my jimmies, huh? You gotta go rustle my jimmies? You think this is funny? It's not funny to rustle someone's jimmies. It never was and never will be. That's never going to be cool, ever. Ever. Trying to be fat? Well, guess what? You're not going to be fat. I'm stuck. Jeez, man. Don't make me. me get stuck on things, man. That's just a no-no, man. Don't, no, man. I should have used this last time I came here and kept it, but... I think I'm all good for now.
Sophie.
Simon, let me go.
I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love you.
Just let me go, Simon. Go, Simon.
Feelings. I mean, somewhere in here there's a trading building where I need to go. I don't know how to feel about this, but okay then. I don't know. This ain't no game. This is 25, whatever that is. understand. Where is the building? I know that I've seen it before, but where to go? Maybe it's not even here, maybe it's over in the city. In which case, well, screw myself, because I'm not going back to the city, but I guess I'll have to. Okay. Is it here? I really don't want it to be in the city, man. Don't make it be in the city. I'm gonna say that right now. Don't make it be here. I don't wanna go back to this place, man. It's no. Dude, I swear if it's here. Actually, now that I think back, it's in it. I just walked to the city. Okay. Something's up behind this door. Yes. Keycard pad thingy. Meet keycard. I really just use a dead person's keycard to get in here. Door won't open. Elevator is stuck. Something's gonna be here. There is going to be something, I know it. Come on, don't let anything be there. Aha! There was nothing here. Oh, God. Whoa! Oh God. That absolutely scared me so much. Holy crap, man. Long hallway. I don't trust this as a freaking hallway, man. I know. It's a hallway. And now I hear the music. Something's here. Thank you. save quickly. Oh Jesus, it's shooting me. This thing just... No nightmares, man. So it chases me repeatedly and then kills itself. Well, okay, then this game is a bunch of nope, if you ask me. I don't want to be here. Nope, 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 nope. He's gone. Yep, okay. What do I need to expect for enemies to... Oh Jesus, no, 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 no. Michael Myers rejects are attacking me. Oh God, terrifying. Another save thingy, I'm gonna save here and I'm gonna be done.